ಯಸ್ಯಾಭವದ್ದತ್ತಜನಾತ್ತಿಹಂತುಕೂಪದಿತ್ಯಮನ್ಯೇಷವಿಚಾರ್ಯಧೂರ್ಣಂ ಸ್ತಂಭೇವಧಾರಸ್ತಮನನ್ಯಲಭ್ಯಂ ಲಕ್ಷ್ಮೀನೃಸಿಂಹಂ ಶರಣಂ ಪ್ರಪತ್ಯೇ. ಅಹೋಬಿಲೇ ಗರುಡಶೈಲಮಧ್ಯೇ ಕೃಪಾವಶಾತ್ ಕಲ್ಪಿತಸನ್ನಿಧಾನಂ ಲಕ್ಷ್ಮ್ಯಾ ಸಮಾಲಿಂಗಿತವಾಮಬಾಹಂ ಲಕ್ಷ್ಮೀನೃಸಿಂಹಂ ಶರಣಂ ಪ್ರಪತ್ಯೇ. ಶ್ರೀಮದೇ ಶ್ರೀ ಲಕ್ಷ್ಮೀನೃಸಿಂಹ ಪರಬ್ರಹ್ಮಣೇ ನಮಃ. ಅಸ್ಮದ್ ಗುರುಭ್ಯೋ ನಮಃ, ಅಸ್ಮತ್ ಸರ್ವಗುರುಭ್ಯೋ ನಮಃ, ಅಸ್ಮತ್ ಪರಮಗುರುಭ್ಯೋ ನಮಃ. ಶ್ರೀಮದೇ ಶ್ರೀ ಆದಿಮಂಚರಗೋಪೈರೀಂದ್ರ ಮಹಾದೇಶಿಗಾಯ ನಮಃ. ಶ್ರೀಮದೇ ಶ್ರೀಮಂಚರಗೋಪ ಶ್ರೀ ವೇದಾಂತ ದೇಶೀರೀಂದ್ರ ಮಹಾದೇಶಿಗಾಯ ನಮಃ. ಶ್ರೀಮದೇ ಶ್ರೀ ಲಕ್ಷ್ಮೀನೃಸಿಂಹ ದಿವ್ಯ ಪಾದಗಾ ಸೇವಕ ಶ್ರೀಮಂಚರಗೋಪ ಶ್ರೀ ನಾರಾಯಣೀರೀಂದ್ರ ಮಹಾದೇಶಿಗಾಯ ನಮಃ. ಶ್ರೀಮದೇ ಶ್ರೀವಂಚರಗೋಪ ಶ್ರೀ ರಂಗನಾಥೀರೀಂದ್ರ ಮಹಾದೇಶಿಗಾಯ ನಮಃ. ಯೋ ನಿತ್ಯಮಚ್ಯುತ ಪದಾಂಬುಜ ಯುಗ್ಮ ರುಗ್ಮ ವ್ಯಾಮೋಗದಸ್ತದಿತರಾಣಿ ತೃಣಾಯ ಮೇನೇ ಅಸ್ಮದ್ಗುರೋರ್ಭಗವದೋಸೆ ದೈಕ ಸಿಂಧೋ ರಾಮಾನುಜಸ್ಯ ಚರಣೌ ಶರಣಂ ಪ್ರಪದ್ಯೇ. ತಸ್ಮೈ ರಾಮಾನುಜಾರ್ಯಾಯ ನಮಃ ಪರಮಯೋಗಿನೇ. ಯಶ್ರುತಿ ಸ್ಮೃತಿ ಸೂತ್ರಾಣಾಂ ಅಂತರ್ಜ್ವರಂ ಅಶೀಶಮತ್. ವಂದೇ ವೇದಾಂತ ಕರ್ಪೂರ ಶಾಮೀಕರ ಕರಂಡಕಂ ರಾಮಾನುಜಾರ್ಯ ಮಾರ್ಯಾನಾಂ ಶೂಡಾಮಣಿ ಮಹರ್ನಿಶಂ ಪ್ರಣಾಮಂ ಲಕ್ಷ್ಮಣ ಮುನೀಹಿ ಪ್ರದಿಗೃಹ್ಣಾದ ಮಾಮಹಂ ಪ್ರಸಾದ ಯತ್ಸೂಕ್ತೀಹಿ ಸ್ವಾಧೀನ ಪದಿಗಾಂ ಶ್ರುತಿಂ ಉಪವೀದಿನ ಊರ್ಧ್ವಪುಂಡ್ರವಂದಂ ತ್ರಿಜಗತ್ಪುಣ್ಯಫಲಂ ತ್ರಿದಂಡಹಸ್ತಂ ಶರಣಾಗತ ಶಾರ್ಥವಾಹಮೀಡೇ ಶಿಖಯಾ ಶಿಖರಿಣಂ ಪದಿಂ ಯದೀನಾಂ ಶ್ರೀಮಾನ್ ವೆಂಕಟನಾಥಾರ್ಯ ಕಪಿತಾರ್ಕಿಕ ಕೇಸರಿ ವೇದಾಂತಾಚಾರ್ಯ ವರ್ಯೋ ಮೇ ಸನ್ನಿಧತ್ತಾಂ ಸದಾ ಹೃದಿ ರಾಮಾನುಜ ದಯಾಪಾತ್ರಂ ಜ್ಞಾನ ವೈರಾಗ್ಯಭೂಷಣಂ ಶ್ರೀಮತ್ ವೆಂಕಟನಾಥಾರ್ಯಂ ವಂದೇ ವೇದಾಂತ ದೇಶಿಗಂ. ஆழ்வார் எம்பெருமானான் சிறுன்றுப்புல் திருவேங்கடமுடையான் திருவடிகளே சரணம். ஸ்ரீமன் நாராயண சரணௌ சரணம் பிரபத்யே ஸ்ரீமதே நாராயணாய நமஹ. டுடே அடியன் ஹாவ் தி பாக்யம் டு டிஸ்கஸ் அபவுட் தி சரணாகதி கத்யம் வித் ஆல் தி பாகவத கோஷ்டி coming from all different places and everything. Today is a wonderful day. Kartikei Pandigai, Pancharatra Deepam. Deepam itself means that removes the darkness. In our Sampradayam, Deepam means Jnanam. Without Jnanam, we cannot go anywhere. All the Veda says, Moksham is only through the Jnanam. Veda says, Ajnanam, Karma, Vasanai, Ruji, Dega Sambandham. That is like a cycle. By doing mistakes and everything, because of the Purva Janma, Nyabagam, all those things we do, and then we get the repercussions of all those things and go back into another Janma. So the Jnanam is the weakest link we can break. Ajnanam is the weakest link, Jnanam is the one that breaks that. So today is a very good day to do that one. And also, today is a Kartikei Rohini, actually. Thirupan Alvar, Thirunakshatram. Of all the Alvars, this Alvar sang only 10 pasurams. He got the title as Alvar. Namalvar did thousands. Thirumangi Alvar did thousands. He did only 10. So that is very much appropriate. With a small thing, you achieve the biggest reward. Prabhatti and Sharanagadi is the smallest thing you do. You achieve the maximum on that one, what the Bhakti Yogis are doing. So there, Thirupan Alvar sang about Ranganatha. The same thing here. Today we are going to look at the Sharanagadi Gatyam Embhirmana did in front of Srirangachiya and Ranganatha Perumal in the same way. Bhuloga Vaikuntam, that is where Srirangam, Panguni Uttram, you know, Ranganatha and Ranganachiya, they never together. Each one has got their own empire. Only on one day they joined together, Sethi Sevai, Panguni Uttram. That is where Embhirmana did the Gatyatrayam. On that one, Sharanagadi Gatyam, we are going to look at that one. Out of the three Gatyams, Sharanagadi Gatyam, Sriranga Gatyam, Vaikuntha Gatyam. Of the three, Sharanagadi Gatyam is the longest one. And usually that is what we always recite during the morning. During the afternoon, we do Sriranagatyam. During the night, Shiva Vaikunthagatyam. So that is in practice many people do. What is this? Gadyam is what? Gadyam means it's a prose and poetry. It is not a poetry. Poetry means, if you know all the Ramayana slokas and all others, they have the meter and chandas and everything, four padams, all of them. This is not like that. But it is semi-rhyming when you say like that one. So that is why it is a prose poetry kind of a thing. It is simple. What we are going to do is, Shanadigatim is a, so many details are there. We cannot look at all of them. So what we will do is, we'll take a iterative process. I try to tell at the highest level, when you buy a book, let's say a physics book, organic chemistry book, you open up and you look through that, how many chapters, how many pages, what's going on. And then you go into it. Nobody buys a book and start reading from the first page. Okay, so we're going to look at the cursory look at the high level, and then second level, and then the third level. That's how we have to keep on descending down. So at least you'll have the total idea of the Sharanagati Gatyam, what it does at the end of this class, and then a little more details on them. It is basically a dialogue. Dialogue basically means the conversation. The conversation between Emperumanar, Bhagavad Bhashyakarar, Yadirajar, and whatever Lakshmana Muni, so many different names we call, Emperumanar Bhagavat Ramanujar is at the center of Sri Vaishnava Sampradayam. Without him, there is no Vishishta Advaitam. He is the one who really established. It was there before, but it would have been dead. He re-established all of them, Ramanuja Sampradayam. And when he did that, one, two things mainly he did for us when you look at it. One is a Sri Bhashyam, the other one is the Sharanagati Gatyam. See, because we are all, first of all, we don't have time and we are lazy and our knowledge is very less. So we want to know everything. Just like somebody said, if they can make a capsule of the exercise, you don't want to do for 30 minutes, you eat that one, it's easy. So we want everything so easy like that one, so we take two. Sri Bhashyam is basically bhakti. Sharanagati Gatyam is prabhati. Both of them are tulya vikalpam. Equal alternate paths lead to the same results. So Bhakti Yogam was going on the Sri Bhashyam, where he mentioned about all the Vedas, Vedantas and everything. No Advarsayi Sukti. And then here is the Sharanagati Gatyam is coming. At the end he says, whatever Bhagavan said to me, this is whatever you get it there, you get it here too. So this is a very simple one. Prabhati concept you have to understand. Without that we cannot go to Sharanagati. Sharanagati, Prabhati, Nyasam, Varanyasam, Atmanikshepam, Adakkalam and Adishtam, all of them synonyms. They refer to the same thing. Bhakti Yogam, Karma Yogam, Jnana Yogam, Bhakti Yogam, you had not go to the temple and do the Divaradana and put a couple of prasadam. That's not Bhakti Yogam. Those are all ordinary Bhakti. That is almost like a small kid is saying, Dad, take my piggy bank. You can buy a $10 million house. He can't do that. So those bhaktis are very, very low level. So Bhakti Yogam is a very complex one. You go through the Karma Yogam, Jnana Yogam, come into that. And it takes probably trillion janmas. On the other hand, Prabhati is you raise your hand and I say, I'm completely handicapped. I cannot do the rishis like Jnanam or Karma or Bhakti. Please give me. It's like a baby cries. If it's an older person, mother says, you go and cook yourself, you go and warm up and eat. But for the baby, she goes and rushes and gets that. So Prabhati is like that, Sharanagadi. Sharanam Agadi. Sharanam is the end. Agadi means coming to conclusion. At the end, you are coming to the conclusion, that is Sharanagadi. Prabhati, pra, patti. Patti means going, pra in a good direction. That is Prabhati. So this is nothing to do with the Bhakti Yogam. We are talking about completely, I cannot do anything. So we tell the Bhagavan, you take the car, I sit in the back seat, you drive me to the destination. So that is what we are asking. So Bhagavan is asking why I have to do that. And you say, I am completely useless. I don't have anybody else. Why should I do that one? Because you are my father. You cannot disown me. So that is how the Sharanagati Gatyam basically comes, raising our hand and asking Bhagavan, like a beggar. We got a huge handicapped plate on our face. Please help me. So this Sharanagati Gatyam was sung in front of Sri Ranganatha and Ranganachya. Even though it's Ranganatha and Ranganachya, it is actually Sriman Narayana and Sri Mahalakshmi. So what is the basis of this? We know Mahabharatam, Ramayanam and Mahabharatam. In the Mahabharatam, Panchamo Veda, fifth Veda, they call that one. Mahabharatam, the most important part is Bhagavad Gita. We call that one Gita-Upanishad. Among the Gita, so many slogans are there, 700 slogans. 18-66, Charama Slogam is very important. In the Charama Slogam, Lord Krishna says, Sarvadhanman Parityache, Maam, Egam, Sharanam, Vraja. Give up everything, hold on my lotus feet. Aham Tva Sarva Pabebhyo, I will give you. If you do this one, what I will do? Remove all the problems, all the sins you have accumulated, trillion janmas. Moksha Ishyami, I'll give you the moksham. Ma Suchaha, don't despair. Don't be saddened. Very simple. Krishna commanded to do Sharanagati. So that is why in Birmana, even though he did the Sri Bhashyam and the Bhakti Yogam, Lord Krishna has said, Lord Krishna did not say, previously he says so many yogas. At the end, what he says, this is what it is. The most important, see if you go for the exams and everything, I studied in India. So when you go for the final exam, they say, start from the last chapter. That's what maximum questions they will ask, not from the first one. So Krishna put the important thing at the end, that is 18-66. So our Acharya says, hey, take the Bhagavad Gita book, rip apart the 17 chapters, throw it, give it to somebody, we don't need them. Even the 18th chapter, take 65 slogans, throw it. We need, that's the only slogan I need. So that is why Emperumana separately made Sharanagati Gatyam, Tulya Vikalpam. One is a Bhakti, the other one is a Prabhati. We are talking through the Prabhati. So the Sharanagati Gatyam, when you look at that one, it has got basically three parts. The first part, the Bhagavat Ramanuja, is directing towards Pirati, Sri Mahalakshmi, Ranganayagi, Achya. We'll see why. And then she answers back. Then he addresses to Bhagavan, and Bhagavan answers back. And then he concludes. That's it. His dialogue to Ranganayagi Tayar, his dialogue to Bhagavan, and then the conclusion. Those are the only three parts there. First, why you have to talk to? See, moksham is given by Bhagavan. We say, Vedas says Bhagavan gives that one. One thing I want to point out, Pirati's job is called Purushagaratvam. Purushagaratvam means recommendation, mediation. So even in our home, we see that one, if the boy comes with a grade of C and a D and everything, he doesn't come through the front door. He comes through the back door, comes and shows to the mom. And mom says, don't worry about that one. Go and take your food and everything. I'll talk to your dad. Similarly, here we go through the back door and tell to the Tayar, because Tayar is basically Nityam Agyada Nigraham. She never knows what is called punishment. The whole thing is embodiment of Daya, Karunya, Vatsalyam, Anukampa. That is the way Pirati. So we have to go through the Pirati, not only because of the worldly things. If you go through Pancharatra Sastram, there's a Lakshmi Tantram there. She says, you have to go through me to go to the Bhagavan. It is declared there. And Pancharatra Sastra is our Agama Sastra, what we follow. So based on that, we go through the Pirati. And you know that one in Ramayana Slogam, where Anjaneya says to Sita Pirati, give me one, just a nod, I will go and kill all the Rakshasis, he said. Then she says, Pabanamba, Shubanamba, Badarkanam, Plavangama, Ye Korange, Vanara Sreshtan, Navajagarana Panditan, what she calls, Koranga, you are a monkey, because you didn't use. She says, Karyam Karuna Maryena Nagashit Nabharadyadihi. Who did not make any mistake? And even if he has to be eligible, we have to hang him, we have to put him on the electric chair, still we have to show the Karuna on him. That's what she said. So we hold on to that. That is why in Gunaratna Kosham, Parashara Bhattar says, which side you are in? Oh, we are all in Maithili side. So, Maithili Goshti, Sita Goshti we are all, because we know that we would be saved. Bhagavan is a Dandadharan. He is like a judge. He is having a stick. And he has to see what is the Punyam, what is the Pavam, what is the merit, what is the sin. So, he has to balance that one. So, that is what he does. So, Adikka Urukayyum, Anakka Urukayyum, Tamil Sula. One is a hitting, the other one is hugging. So that is why Perumal and Pirati. So we have to go through the Pirati. So the first part is doing our, what do you call it, Vinnappam, Vigyabanam, our Adakkalam, our Saranagadi to Pirati called Purushagara Prabhatti, first one. And then she answers back. Then we go on doing to the Perumal, actual Saranagadi and everything. And the fourth part, what Bhagavan has replied, that is what he is going to put on that. So with that one, we're going to start, go through that, try to show you. If you have the say, script, because it's so long, if you have the script, you can follow that one. Bhagavan Narayana Bhimadanu Rupa Suruba Rupa Guna Vibhavaishwarya Sila Dhyana Vadighadishaya Asankeya Kalyana Gunagana Bhatma Vanalaya Bhagavadim Shriyam Devim Nityanapayanim Niravatyam Devadeva Divyamagishim Agila Jagan Madaram Asman Madaram Asharanya Sharanyam Ananya Sharanaha Sharanamagam Prabhatye. That is the first Shulnigai. We will have 23. Shulnigai means a, think is a paragraph, something like a paragraph. We'll have 23 different ones, and each versions, each group, they may do it differently. So we're going to classify here 23 of them. And there's a 24th is there. That is in some editions is there, some editions it's not there. So for practical purposes, you can think 23 or 24. This is one way to group. Other books, they may have differently also. Here, first word start is Bhagavan. Bhagavan is the first one starts. Bhaga, when you go into the Vishupuranam, says Jnana, Bala, Aishwarya, Virya, Sakti, Tejas. That is called Bhagavan. So, Satyam, Jnanam, Anandam, Anandam, Abalatvam. That is one of them. Veda says, that is Bhagavan, six gunas. Here, Jnana, Bala, Aishwarya, Virya, Sakti, Tejas. Second level. And third level, when you go to the Moksham, Srishti, Sthiti, Samharam, Anupravesham, Moksha Pradhanam, Shriyapaditvam. Those are the six exclusive qualities for him. We can't have any of them. Jnana Balaishwarya Virya Sakti Tejas, maybe Moksha Dhagona, you will have the same Jnanam like Bhagavan, same Tejas like Bhagavan. But even in Moksham, the other three, six I said, Srishti, Sthiti, Samharam, Anupravesham, Moksha Pradhanam, Shriyapaditvam, exclusive property of Bhagavan, you will never touch that. Okay? So coming back here, Bhagavan. So somebody asked, when you put a Bhagavan, why you put a Narayana next? Bhagavan, we know that now. That's a problem. Because everybody calls themselves as Bhagavan now. So we want to distinguish correctly Narayana Padam. So why didn't you put something else? Vasudeva or Madhusudana, Madhava or Krishna, Keshava? Narayana Padam shows the connection. Kudal Tuakkinibiru. So the umbilical cord connection for us to him is Narayana Padam. Om Namo Narayanaya, it comes over there. Sriman Narayana Sharanam Sharanam Prabhatye. Srimade Narayanaya Namaha. The Dvaya Mantram, Purva Gantam is the Ubayam, Uttara Gantam is the Phalam. And when you go into Charma Shlokam, Krishna says, I am everything. So you don't need a Narayana there. Mam, Egam, so he says that one. So all of them is the Narayana Padam there. That is why he starts with the Bhagavan Narayana. And then immediately, he is talking to the Pirati. Two qualifiers he put very beautifully. Abhimada Anurupa. Amazing qualities. This is what we really need to look at our houses also. I'll show you. Abhimada means loved, desired, wished, like, agree. That is called Abhimada. Anurupa means in accordance with, suitable, conformity, fit, that is called Anurupa. I'll give you a simple example you can easily follow. Prince Charles was there. He married Diana. Diana was Anurupa in accordance with him, the status and everything. But there was no Abhimanyu. He didn't like her. And she did not like. And then he went for another girl. And that girl is Abhimanyu. But maybe she was a divorced woman. She was an ordinary citizen. No Anurupa. Not equal to him. No fit. You need Abhimanyu, Anurupa. So Pirati is in all aspects. Tulyasilo Vayavrityam Tulyabhi Janalakshanam. Ramayana Slogam says, Raman and Sita are equal. Equal doesn't mean not age. Equal in all the aspects. She was 6 and he was 12 when they got married. So equal in all the aspects when you look at them. So similarly here, Abhimanyu Anurupa, that is what it's basically needed. And then keeps on going so many things. At the end he says, Asharanya Sharanyam Ananya Sharanaha Sharanam Aham Prabhati. Sharanam Aham Prabhati. So many places you would see those words. Okay? I am taking total unconditional surrender to you. So that is what he says. So when you are saying total unconditional surrender is the last phrase there in the first two Shunigai. But what in the above before that one? All the adjectives for the Pirati. So Pirati says, see Mahalakshmi, Bhagavan, Narayana, for him, Abhimanyu Anurupa. Same thing. Kantaste Purushottama Panipadi Sayasanam Bhaganam Te Kantaha. Okay. So for Pirati Sulache, your lover. Okay. Did not say your husband. Hrishchade Lakshmisya Patnyau Aho Radhre Parsve. Veda says only husband. Here it says your lover because we want something to be done. So Ango Sumugamandada, then we can go. If they have a problem, we cannot get anything done. So that is why Abhimanyu Anurupa is very important over here. Bhagavan Narayana for Narayanan, Abhimanyu Anurupa. Next, Swaroopa Roopa Guna Vibhuti. That is how we establish everything. The four parameters with which we establish. Swaroopam is basically innate nature. Swaroopam. Many times we say, or a, if your friend did that something he was doing, you know, he did a bad, then he says, finally you showed your Swaroopam. Swaroopam means that is inherent property. So not that one actually. Swaroopam means when your Atma has got, it's got two knowledge. The Dharmi Jnanam, that is substantial to the Atma, says, me, 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 I am a slave to Bhagavan. The Dharma Bodhi Jnanam is an attribute, as a property coming. That is the one based on your Punya Bhavam, it recognizes everything. So, Dharmi Jnanam, substantial knowledge, will not know about outside. This one, Dharma Bodhi Jnanam, will not know anything about itself, because it's a property. White, white is what? White does not know what is white. White house, white milk, white flower. So white does not do anything. So that's a property. So these two are together. See, Dharma Bodhi Jnanam basically says to you, I want to serve. E.T. go home. Nobody, it wants to go back to the moksha and serve. But the Dharma Bodhi Jnanam, this is the Dharmi Jnanam. Dharma Bodhi Jnanam, it is completely covered that one that says, oh, the jalebi is good. The puliyodara is good. So take money from him. All those kinds of attitude it gives. So, we have to overcome that. That's what Krishna says. Abhyasam, you overcome that one. Then you realize that. In moksham, what happens is, Bhagavan also has got Dharma Bodhi Jnanam. Nitya Surya has got Dharma Bodhi Jnanam. But that becomes a transparent. So, they don't hide anything. So, Dharmi Jnanam says, I want to serve Bhagavan. Nothing stops. So, here, if you want to serve Bhagavan, you get hungry. And you start blinking. You get sleep. You get tired. Nothing happens there. So those are all the problems of the Dharma Bodhi Jnanam because you are coming in the Prakriti Mandalam, connected to the Prakriti. So, Swaroopam, what is your innate nature? Number, what you are saying, Swaroopathila vanga abdingaranga. What does it mean? You are putting a panchakachyam and putting a thiruman, that is Swaroopam. That shows you are a servant of the Bhagavan. How else you will show? That is why they say Swaroopathodavana, that is what they say. You are always a servant to Bhagavan. This innate nature, it tells you, Seshatva, Taratandriya, Dasatva, Kaingaryam. That is what it is always asking for. You are always a slave. You are always dependent on him. You are always ready to waiting to do kainkaryam for him. So swarupa, rupa, for everything has got a swarupam. We are talking about Bhagavan's swarupam. Next one is rupa. Rupa means beautiful external form. Guna, all the characteristics. And vibhuti. Vibhuti is basically is all the aishwaryam, all the wealth you own. So swarupa, rupa, guna, vibhuti, that's all the four parameters with which we can do everything what Bhagavan has got, we can measure. Only four dimensions. And that is what we will be talking in all of them. When you look at that, hey Pirati, all this what Bhagavan has got four, you also have equal. So when there is a slight difference in Vadagala Sampradayam and Tengala Sampradayam. Vadagala Sampradayam coming from Deshiga, Tengala Sampradayam coming from the Pulilogacharya and Manavala Mamunigal. In the Vadagala Sampradayam, Agaratraya Sambannam Arvinda Nivasini, three Agaram for Pirati. We say Purushagaratvam, that is common for both Vadagala and Tengala. Upeyatvam, when you go to the Moksham, you serve, final Prapti, that is also right. But in Vadagala Sampradayam, Pirati is a Ubhayam. In Tengala Sampradayam, Pirati instead of that, Seshitvam. So, Seshatvam. So, you serve the Bhagavan. Bhagavan is the Seshi. You are a Seshan. That is the only thing. So, what we are talking today is a Purushagaratvam. There is no controversy. Both of them accepted. Pirati is the Purushagara Bhudai. And that is what we are saying. And then we go through all of them. Bhagavan Narayana Abhimade Anuruba Suruba Ruba Guna Viva Vaishwarya Sheela Anavadiga Deseya Sheelam. Next word. Sheelam is what a person who is at the top level. Sheelam is just Niagara Falls. That's all Sheelam. At the top level to the bottom, it flows by itself. You don't need to push the water. So Bhagavan is at that level. We are at the low level. And whatever is Vatsalyam, Karuna and everything automatically falls through that one. So where Bhagavan can show is what you call Vatsalyam and Karuna and everything. Moksham everybody's. So if Bill Gates cannot give money to Warren Buffett, both of them are rich. Bill Gates has to find somebody who is very poor to give. The more poor you are, the lot of money you can transfer. So we are at the Leela Vibhuti, Prakriti Mandalam with all the problems. Bhagavan is all the Kalyana Gunas, he can easily pass on lot of things. That is called Saushilyam. It's very similar to the Guhan Rama did. So he is like a hunter, Rama is a prince. Voluntarily you go and move with them. That is the Saushilyam. So Adi means etc. Anavadiga, it never reduces. Adishaya, it is wondrous. Ashankeya, countless. We can see only very few of these adjectives because there's a million adjectives are here. But that gives a sample, like a Costco sample. If you know, this is what it is, the whole packet, that's what it would be. Kalyana Guna Ganam. So, Ganam Kalyana Guna Ganam. Groups and groups and clusters of them, all of them. Bhatma Vanalayam. She's not sitting on one lotus. It's a whole forest of lotus are there. Bhatma Vanalayam. Bhagavadim. You are called Bhagavan. She is called Bhagavadi. That is taken from Chaturslogi. So, Chaturslogi, first sloga itself is Bhagavadi, it says. So, Embirmana follows the same way, Bhagavadi. Sriyam, Sri. Sri is Mahalakshmi. Sriyam, you are the Sriyam. Devi, you are the Devi. Devi means bright, luminous power and everything. Nitya Anapayini, you never left the Bhagavan. That is needed. Because Sri, Mati, Narayana, Charanau. Sri on one side, Narayana on the other side. Mati is a pratyayam, is a joining one. But it says, these two never separated from each other. So, that is why Nitya Anapayini. Niravatyam. Avatyam means problem, fault, errors. Niravatyam means there was nothing. Deva, Deva, Divya Magashim. Oh, you talk about all the Varuna and Agni and Vayu and everything. They are all devas on top of that. She is on top of that one. Agile Jagan Madaram, she is the mother for everybody. Asman Madaram, my mother. Asharanya Sharanaka. See, Harvard can easily give anybody who got a perfect score. Okay? That's easily go. I'm completely failed in all of them. If that guy says, which college gives admission? Then you say, that college is so great. Because even though he failed so many of them, his GPA is probably 0.7 or 4, and then they give the admission. That is what Piratti. Anybody can give Sharanagati when you do, I can give you no problem for all these merits. But you have done countless errors, countless sins and everything. Asharanya Sharanya. So, Sharanam Agam Prabhatte. Where I am completely useless, I cannot go anywhere, nobody will give me that. There you stand, to you I am doing the Sharanagati. Very beautifully it says. That is the first Churnige, it says, Pirati, you are everything. I cannot go anywhere because I have tons of sins and everything. I am completely coming to you. No other place I can go. You are the only one. So when you look at that, Aginchanya Mananyagadityam is inside there. That itself says, that is the starting point. Nadarmanishtotmi Najatnavedi Nabhaktimanto Charanaravinde Aginchanaha Ananyagadisharanaya Tutpada Mulam Sharanam Pravatye. One thing I want to point out when we go through this, you have to understand Visishta Advaita Sampradayam as God, Savishta Brahmam. Okay? Brahmam, Nirvisesha Brahmam is Advaitam. There is no Visesham for that one. Nirakaram for them. No Rubam, no qualities. So that is called Deka. We got Savishesha Brahmam. Our Brahmam has got a great qualities, it's got a great Tirimini, it has got a great lotus feet and everything. So the whole Gadhyam when you look, you have to go through that. So why we are saying out of the three mantras, Attacharam there, Dvayam there, Charamaslogam there, why we say Dvayam is so great? Because we later on we say Dvayam Arthanusandhanena. Why we say that one?
Because of Pirati.
Two things. Pirati and lotus feet. Srimannarayana Charanau Sharanam Prabhatye Charanau Dvivachanam. Both the lotus feet. Sri Pirati. Pirati is in the Purvagandam, Uttaragandam also. In the Ubayam and Palan. So Pirati is in the Ubayam and Palan. We are holding Bhagavan's lotus feet. So those two, Perumanude Thiruvadi and Pirati Sambandham, explicit. இட்டே பிள்ளைலோகாச்சாரியர் மூச்சுப்படியில் சொல்லச்சே அஷ்டாட்சரத்துக்கு வியாக்கியானம் நாராயணபுரம் சொல்ல ரட்சிக்கும் போதி பிராட்டி சன்னதி வேண்டுகையாலே இதிலே ஸ்ரீ சம்பந்தமும் அனுசந்தேயம். ஸோ யூ டோன்ட் வித்தவுட் ஹேம் ஈஸ் அன் எம்டி சூட். சத்தயா தேவோ தேவத்வம் அஸ்னுதே. ஈ கெட்ஸ் தி நேம் தேவன் ஒன்லி பிகாஸ் ஆஃப் ஹர். ஸோ இட் இஸ் அண்டர்ஸ்டுட், தட்ஸ் வாட் இட் சேஸ், பட் இட் இஸ் நாட் எக்ஸ்பிளிசிட். சேம் திங் வென் யூ கோஸ் மாம் ஏகம் கிருஷ்ணா டாக்ஸ் ஒன்லி ஹிம், ஈ நெவர் சேஸ் along with Rukmani, why don't you do Sharanagati? He never says that, only to me. But in Dvayam it is, that is why Dvayam is used as a Prayoga Mantram for the Sharanagati. You can do with the Pranavam also, Prabhatti. For that matter, you don't need any of them. Hey Bhagavan, I'm holding your lotus feet, I'm completely useless, give me moksham. You don't need any sloga for that. The concept, that's what need. But sometimes we may not know the whole thing, people already made it. So, I want to make my own door in the house now. They already make a modular one. Go and buy and put it. So there's the same thing. Dvayam is already available. We could just go and use it. That's a Prayoga Mantra. And that is what we are seeing. Sharanagati Gadhyam is the Dvayam Mantra Vivaranam. So here, Sharanam Prabhatye, we did the Sharanagati to the Pirati. So Pirati puts her hand and asks, why are you doing Sharanagati? Yeah. So our kids are all very good. Mom, I need something. They won't say anything. First, they want to get a blank check from you. And then they say what they want. Mom says, okay, I'll give it to you. So, if I first he did the Sharanagati to Tayar. And Tayar is asking, what do you want? She already said, when you're... See, in the Ramayanatla, Lakshmana got so mad. Rama has to be sent to the forest. He heard that one. And how come... Kaigeyi did like this one, Bharata has to rule. Appa Rama came. When Rama looked at Sharana, he says, Lakshmana, you never get angry. Why are you angry today? When you put that phrase in the beginning, immediately half the anger is gone. So you have to use, sir, illene solla mattinga neenga. You never say no. ஸோ யூ ஸ்டார்ட் வித் தட் ஒன் சம்வேர் நம்ம தலை ஐஸ் வைக்கிறாங்கிறாள் அது மாதிரி தட் இஸ் வாட் வி ஹேவ் டு டூ ஸோ ஃபர்ஸ்ட் திங் கெட் தி பிளாங்க் செக் தி பிளாங்க் செக் இஸ் யூ கோ ஆன் டு தி சரணாகதி டு தி பிராட்டி தென் பிராட்டி ஆஸ்கிங் வாட் ஆர் யூ ஆஸ்கிங் ஸோ ஹியர் பாரமார்த்திக பகவத் சரணாரவிந்த யுகலைகாந்திக ஆத்தியந்திக பரபக்தி பரஜான பரமபக்தி கிருத பரிபூர்ணானவரத நித்ய விசததம அனன்ய பிரயோஜன அனபதிகாதிசய பிரிய பகவத் அனுபவ ஜனித அனபதிகாதிசய பிரிதிகாரித அசேஷ வஸ்தோச்சித அசேஷ சேஷதைகிரதி ரூப நித்ய கைங்கரிய பிராப்தபேட்சையா பாரமார்த்திகி பகவத் சரணாரவிந்த சரணாகதி யதாவஸ்திதா அவிரதா அஸ்துமே நவ் இஸ் சேயிங் பிராட்டி வாட் ஐ வாண்ட் டு டூ ஐ ஆம் கோயிங் டு கோ டு தி சரணாகதி வென் யூ டூ இட் தி சரணாகதி பிராட்டி ஃபெல்ட் சோ பேட் பிகாஸ் பகவான் இஸ் சச் எ கிரேட் பர்சன் ஆல் தி வேதாஸ் செரிஷிங் இஸ் ஸ்டாண்டிங் you coming directly and doing the sharanagadi and you are doing that one she was worried what he is going to ask of dinne then embermanar said no I'm going to go to sharanagadi to him but as a purushagara pravatti I am doing to you so you have to recommend to him he is a dandadaran so you had anana when you take the shri padam if you go through the dvayam there are six vitpatis are there திருமகள் கேட்டு அவனை கேட்பித்து தன்னடியார் அடைய தான் அடைந்து குறை நீக்கி நிறையாக்கி ஆல் தி சிக்ஸ் ஸோ வாட் ஷீ டஸ் இஸ் வி கோ ஆன் டு தி சரணாகதி டு பிராட்டி ஷீ கோஸ் டு தி பெருமாள் வி டெல் சம்திங் டு ஹர் அண்ட் ஷீ கோ அண்ட் டெல் ஹிம் ஷீ டேக்ஸ் யூ அண்ட் ரிமூவ் ஆல் தி ப்ராப்ளம்ஸ் மேக் யூ எ குட் ஒன் தோஸ் ஆர் தி சிக்ஸ் டிஃப்ரெண்ட் திங்ஸ் இன் தி ஸ்ரீபதம் இன் தி துஹைமந்திர விவரணம் ஸோ தட்ஸ் வாட் இட் பி ஸோ வி வென் வி டூ தட் ஒன் டு பிராட்டி பிராட்டி சேஸ் தி பகத் ராமானுஜா சேஸ் ஐம் கோன் டு சரணாகதி டு தி பகவான் But this is a Purushagara Prabhati. I need the recommendation letter from you. Without that, I cannot go there. So that is what he is saying in this. Paramarthika. Very beautiful one. Paramarthika is an absolutely beautiful word. Paramarthika. Artham has got two meanings. Artham, I have to say, first one, Artham is a meaning. Meaning is, it gives the truth. Artham. The other one is a prayojanam. Here, yana artham. What is the benefit out of that? What is the prayojanam? Paramarthika. So, one is the truth. The other one is the prayojanam. The first word itself of Paramarthika is one. Bhagavan, what he says, what we do to him, is always truthful. And what you do, that is the prayojanam. Ebbermanal, first word eporum, saranagadi kathiyatle, when Pirati asks, why are you doing saranagadi? பாரமார்த்திக பகவான் இஸ் தி பரமார்த்தம் பரமார்த்தம்னா ஈஸ் ஒன்லி ஒன் ட்ரூத் அண்ட் ஈஸ் ஒன்லி ஒன் பிரயோஜனம் தட்ஸ் ஆல் யூ நீட் ஹோல் சரணாகதி கத்தியம் ஒன் வேர்டில் சொல்லு பாரமார்த்திகம் ஸோ தட் இஸ் வாட் யூ டோல்ட் பிகாஸ் வென் பிராட்டி ஆஸ்க் இம்மிடியட்லி யூ ஷோல்ட் பாரமார்த்திக ஈஸ் தி ட்ரூத் ஈஸ் தி ரிசல்ட் ஈஸ் தி கோல் இஸ் தி பிரயோஜனம் இஸ் தி பெனிஃபிட் எவ்ரி திங் இஸ் பகவான் ஓகே பகவத் சரணாரவிந்த immediately says that Bhagavan is having all the great qualities Sharanaravinda because Embermanar was writing Sri Bhashya mainly to do the nirasanam of the other sampradayam, other philosophies. So, how come Krishna is so beautiful and all his rubams are great, all his qualities are great, how come these people say there is no quality? He could not tolerate that. So when he comes over here, every line he keeps on stacking all the Bhagavan's qualities. This many Kalyana Gunas, Divya Gunas, Divya Gunas, he keeps on saying all of them and he feels so happy. We always do. So if your wedding is already decided, you're not get married, so it's about 30 days, you take the wife's coming wife, fiancé, her picture, you look at the room, put it, 2 seconds later you take, oh, maybe you always have no, put it, and then you take it back again. Hey, you just looked at that one. What happened now? You love so much. Similarly, you love so much Bhagavan's qualities, you cannot stop. So my grandmother used to be there when she goes to the Tirupati and other Divyadesam, she goes and has the Perumal Darshan coming. Oh, I already forgot Perumal. She goes back again in the joining. Keep on going in round and round and round like that one, because that is what Emperumana are doing. again and again he said, maybe I forgot certain qualities, maybe this is a better, maybe I got to tell it second time, maybe I got to tell three times. Okay, so he keeps on stacking them. So one of them you have to understand, Sharanagati is only one time you have to do. Sakrat eva prabannaya, Rama told that one time only. But we are keep on telling Dvaya Mantramna. This is very similar to you get married only once. You take the video and sitting down and watching the video every time. Every time you watch the video, you are not getting married. You are enjoying. So first time when you do with the Acharya Dvaya Mantram, at that time you will recite, that is the Sharanagati Prayogam. It happens only once. Later on when you tell, those are all phalan, not the upayam. So Paramarthika Bhagavachananavinda Yugalaigantika. So both the lotus feet and everything, I keeps on going. What I want to point out over there, the meaning what I read through everything is based on two things. One is Parivachan Pillai. He has written in Tamil. All the Nalayana Divya Prabandham he has done. He is also Samakalam like Palayalogacharya. Parivachan Pillai, without him, there is no Vyakhyanam. He is the one who wrote everything, listening to the people, and he wrote. He didn't write everything by himself. He Pattole Padithinam, he wrote down all of them. The other one is Sudarsana Suri, even before Deshika. Because Deshika's is a little longer one, Sudarsana Suri is a very short one. Deshika derived everything from that one. Sudaprakashika, what he wrote, Sudaprakashika is mainly for Sribhashyam, and he has written for Gadhyam also. The one we are following is basically Sudaprakashikacharya. Sudarsana Suri's explanation, that's in Sanskrit, this one is in Tamil. In here, Parabhakti, Paragyana, Paramabhakti, three things it's giving. What is that? So this is Sudarsana Suri's definition, everybody takes afterwards. So what he says, Parabhakti means, you intensely crave for that Bhagavan. So that is the Parabhakti. So all the arvars, all the bhakti yogis, first they would do. Then what would happen? Paragyanam is actual vision of the Bhagavan. Bhagavat Sakshatkaram. Sakshatkaram happens not necessarily through your eyes, mental eyes, through which you see that Bhagavan. That is the Paragyanam. But that Paragyanam Bhagavan does not give you for a longer time, and immediately it disappears. So this is almost like a blind person got a sight for a few minutes and then it is gone. Oh, I want to get that one back. Initially, he did not realize that much. After seeing, it is a problem. Okay? So, that's why when we say all this sweet and everything is there, as long as you don't touch them, it's when you open up a potato chips bag, you don't stop at one. So, when you taste one, you start. Then you crave for that. That's why they give free Costco sample. Because you taste, so you go and buy immediately. This is a marketing strategy. So coming back here, Bhagavan does the same thing. Parabhakti, Paragyanam. He gives you the Sakshatkaram and then disappears. When he disappears, you crave for that. You come to a stage where you cannot stay without him. That is the Paramabhakti. Parabhakti, Paragyana, Paramabhakti. That is what he is asking all of them. And he gives me Anavarada all the time. Nitya, permanently. Vishadadama, Vishada, Vishadatara, Vishadadama. So, all those things. Ananya Prayojana, I should not be of any other thing useful. Anavadiga, Adishaya Priya. So, you should never reduce. See, when you take any food, let's say even a sweet, you take one laddu, the second laddu will not taste as good as the first one. Because the first one, many people say, first coffee in the morning is so good. Because you wake up and your tongue is like that and you never taste it, that's good. When you take the second one, it's not as good as that. Okay? It's the same thing in like everything life. So, but here, you take the first laddu and you're waiting for the second one, it tastes even better. The third one even better. That is what Bhagavan is. You want to have more. Arada amudan, arava mudan, when we say that. So, your thirst will never quench. It keeps on increasing. Anavadiga, it never reduces. Adishaya Priya. So all those with Bhagavat Anubhava. What kind of Anubhavam we are having? Not even 1 nanosecond. Bhagavat Anubhavam, hours and days and everything. In moksham, there is no clock. There's no clock, there's no time. Without time, you would be enjoying. That is called Bhagavat Anubhavam. But we are having Bhagavat Anubhavam. Bhagavat Guna Anubhavam. We talk about a couple of gunas and then immediately, where is the prasadam? That's what we are going. Bhagavat Anubhava. Janida Anavadiga Adisaya Pridigarida. Bhagavat Anubhavam gives deep love to do more. Janita. It creates more. So what happens is, once it's like a fast breeder reactor. People who know nuclear engineering, what happens is, if you put $1, it comes with $2.5. And then you put it back, it comes with $2.5. So if you put it in a cycle, it infinitely will be producing. You cannot able to stop. That is the reason why it's a problem. It's called fast breeder reactor. So similar to that, Bhagavan is like that. So once you go in there, it keeps on going in a cycle, more and more and more catalytic action. Then there is no way you can stay without him. And that is possible only in moksham. And he is asking, I should get something like that. Kaingarya prapti abekshaya. Look at this word. Kaingarya prapti. Why are you going to moksham? Moksham, I am going there so that I can enjoy whatever I want. No, you are not going there. Moksham you are going, is always anandam there. No, you are not going there. Moksham you are going there because your Swarupa Jnanam, Dharmi Jnanam, is to do Kaingaryam to Bhagavan. Here you cannot do because so many interruptions are there. I want to do that one in moksham. So that without any interruption. Seshi Uganda Kaingaryam. Seshi Uganda Kaingaryam. Your master, what he loves, that's what you have to do. And we don't know anything in here. So what? How do I know what Bhagavan likes? We look at the Vedas, we look at Acharya. Because we are all blind. So it's like a torchlight, flashlight. But in moksham, what you do is, when you sada pasyanti surayaha, when you look at the Bhagavan, you know the knowledge straight. You don't need, it transpires all of them. So he's asking, kaingarya prapti apekshaya. I am asking for a kaingarya prapti. Raksha apeksham pradikshade. Lakshmi Tandram, Pirati says, you have to ask, Bhagavan, please protect me. That, because Bhagavan unilaterally will not protect everybody. That means, look at the people. Why somebody got a good janma? Why somebody got a bad janma? Why somebody's got a disease? Why somebody's good? Why somebody's dumb? Why somebody's got a Nobel Prize? Because punya bhava. Similarly, if you ask moksham, we'll give you. If you don't ask moksham, we don't give you. As simple as that. If Bhagavan gives you all of them, I always give an example. This kid graduated from high school. Okay, dad was so happy. Here is the key for the Mercedes Benz. And the kid asks, are you nut? Why are you giving the car? The whole world is going with the pollution and everything. I want to walk. I want to go on the bicycle. Keep your car with you. If he says like that, how the father would feel? So that's why Bhagavan does not want to give moksham. I was very happy with the jalebi and the puliyodhara at home. Who asked your moksham? I would be very happy here. So only when you ask him. So here he says, Kaingarya Prapti Abekshaya. Abekshaya, I want something. Prapti, that is the final thing I am reward want. Kaingarya Prapti I want. What that Kaingarya Prapti? Nitya Kaingarya Prapti Abekshaya. What is it? Asesha Daigara Dirube. The Kaingarya multifaceted. Okay, multifaceted. So later on in the Dvaya Mantram, second part where it comes, Simade Narayana Yanamaha, Ayapadam, Ayapada Vyakhyanam is that one. So, Asesh Avasto Chide, Janida Anavadiga. So go from the last word. That's how, these are all the Kaingaryam I want, and Pirati knows there's no way you can do. Because Pirmal has already said, Devi Hesha Gunamai, Mama Maya Duradaya, Mameva Ye Prabhatende, Maya Medam Tarantide, says, this Prakriti Mandalam is a box created by me. You cannot be 100% happy. If you want 100% happy, you have to get out of that box. So we had to get out of that one, cross the Viraja River, go the other side, Amanavan Sparsam, and then there you go, the moksham. So that's the second one. Parama, all those things. Sharanaravinda Sharanagari, Yada Vastida Avirada Astumi. He's asking, these are all the Kaingarya Prapti. I'm looking for that. I have to get that one. Please bless me. So you had to get the Thayar's blessing first This is what I want. What do you want to ask Bhagavan? Because she is standing there. Without her, he cannot go. So he says, this is what I want. This is what I am going to ask. So then Pirati says, third Shunigai, Astude. That is the most important. If there is no Astude, you cannot go anywhere. He has to turn and you turn and go back. So Pirati has to say, Astude. And if you look at that one, what Pirati talks is very, very little. What Bhagavan talks is a huge one. In Tirupavil also, Nandagopala Yendirai. Yashoda Vandi, all you have to think. Yashoda has to think. Nandagopala has to get up and do everything. So Pirati has only very little she does. That's good enough. Bhagavan has got a long list to do. So Astude. So she says, so shall it be. Let it be done like that one. All your ask will be attained. Let it happen. Guaranteeing. Astude, guaranteeing. Fourth Shunin. Deyaiva sarvam sambatsare. Whatever you are asking, the first part, complete sharanagati you asked, everything will be done. No problem at all. You have done the Purushagara Prabhati. I have the reference letter. That guy is a dummy. He will put this seal. No problem at all. That's what she says. You will put that one. When I go and recommend, it will happen. So, first we go to the Pirati, approaches for the Purushagaratvam. And when she says all the things. Everything will be fulfilled. Just by doing Sharanagati alone. What you said, you're going to do Sharanagati, it will give you. No problem. That's what she says. Then continues on. So we can't look at the details like this one. I had to go a little faster in the whole thing. What it is, next is Shunigai, fifth one is a huge one. Here, first one is Pirati Sanagadi. Second one is a Pirati asking the question, why are you doing? So he says, and the third one is the Astude. Fourth one is Dayeva Sarvam Sambatsyade. So we have to, the Acharyas, there is a reason why they do like that one. Astude, they wanted one single word to say, yes, let it be. And then, next one, she says, Dayeva Sarvam Sambatsyade. Everything what you are asking for, just doing one Prabhati, you will get it. Separately they put. Those are the two key things from the Pirati, we got that one. Everything what you said, yes, let it happen. And then you will get everything. Fourth. And the fifth one, Sharanagati, by, you know, you can classify any which way. This is one way the Purvacharyas had done, so I didn't follow that. So here is the real Sharanagati to the Bhagavan. So look at that Pirati, how quickly he went and did the Sharanagati. For the Bhagavan, it takes a long one. You have to say so many things. Hey, subject va, Abdimari. He keeps on talking so many things. Just keep on cooling. That's why when you go to the temple, you don't immediately rush into the main sanani. What do? You do this namaskaram and the dvajastambam, tell Acharya and Tanyan and everything, go on the pradakshanam, go to the Daya sanadi, Andar sanadi, and everything, come to the Dwarabalaga. By that time, your heart will be cooled. Otherwise, you would have got some fight outside. So you cannot go with the anger. And Bhagavan's heart is also cooled. By the time he is going, at least he is doing some pradakshanam. So he feels very happy. Then we go. Ulluvar ullittu vilavara sirithittene thonda ivar solrar thonda redi pudiyalvar says in Thirumalai. Bhagavan, I am acting. I am like a Bhagavata, I am acting. And you know that one. You are acting as if you don't know. You are thinking like a real Bhagavata. That's how you are acting like that. What you act, I also know that one. So alternatively, we are acting with each other, like two mirrors put against each other. So when I look at that one, I keep on laughing. All my bones are breaking and they laugh. So Bhagavan and we are constantly acting. Okay, Bhagavan knows that all we are doing is a natakam. That's not real. You know, whenever you tell any sloka, mind is always somewhere else. Always. He knows that one. So we can pretend, we can trick all the people over here, but he cannot do. So he knows that one. So yeah, that's why we come slowly. அகலகேய பிரத்தனீக கல்யாணைகதான. எடுத்த உடனே நெகட்டிவ்ல சொல்ற, அகிலேய பிரத்தனீக, பயம் வந்துடுது. முதல்ல ஃபர்ஸ்ட் வந்தனே, ஏ பகவான், யூ டோன்ட் ஹவ் எனி பேட் குவாலிட்டிஸ். ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஒன் எடுத்த உடனே, யூ வில் நாட் கெட் ஆங்கிரி, யூ வில் நாட் பனிஷ் இன் எவ்ரி திங். So look at how you have to say, Agileya Pratyaniga, whole world, you take all the bad things are there, you are opposite of that. All the bad things put together, no connection to you. He never comes into the positive. First remove that one, make sure that he doesn't get angry on you. Okay, Agileya Pratyaniga Kalyanaika Dana. So then, whole things are there. So, and also very smart. கல்யாண குணம் யூ ஹேட் டு லிஸ்ட், ஹேய குணம் இல்லைங்கிறது யூ டோன்ட் ஹேட் டு லிஸ்ட் இல்லையா. இப்போ டிவியில் திஸ் இஸ் ஹவ் யூ ஸ்டோல், திஸ் இஸ் ஹவ் யூ சீட்டிங், திஸ் இஃப் தே சோ மெனி பீப்புள் டோன்ட் நோ, தே ஸ்டார்ட் லேர்னிங் பை வாட்சிங் தோஸ் திங்ஸ். ஸோ யூ டோன்ட் ஹாவ் டு ஸ்டாக் ஆல் தி ஹேய குணாஸ். தட் இஸ் ஒய் கிளப்ட் எவ்ரி திங் இஸ் இஸ் த்ரோ தம் ஆஃப், இட்ஸ் நாட் தேர். ஸோ தட் ரோட் இஸ் க்ளோஸ், திஸ் ரோட் இஸ் க்ளோஸ், திஸ் ஓய் ஆர் டிட்டர் ஒய் வி ஆர் இன்ட்ரெஸ்டட் இன் க்ளோஸ் டு ரோட்ஸ். When Bhagavan does not have that one, we don't really need any of them. Throw them off. So, Agileheya Pratyaneega. How beautifully he shows that one. Remove. Because Nirguna Brahmam, when he is explaining in Sri Bhashyatla, Nirguna Brahmam means, yes, I accept what Shankara says is correct. What he is? Nirguna means he left it. The bad qualities he does not have. It's not just qualities, bad qualities he does not have. That's how he puts that filler there. So, Agileheya Pratyaneega Kalyanaika Dana Swedara Samasta Vastu Vilakshana Ananta Jnananandaika Swaroopa. Ananta Jnananandaika Swaroopa. Ananta, that means no end, boundless. Jnana Ananda Swaroopa. Compared to the Haigarhya Sostram. Jnananda Mayam Devam Jnana Ananta Mayam. Andadatla Ananta. இந்த இடத்துல ஆனந்த, ஓகே, இதில் எடுத்தா இது வேதாந்த தீபம், வேதாந்த தீபத்தில் தி பிகினிங் ஸ்லோகம் மங்கள ஸ்லோகத்தில் சொல்லச்சே, திஸ் இஸ் வேர்டு அசேஷ சிதச்சித் சேஷனே சேஷசாயினே வந்து வச்சது. ஸோ இந்த ஸ்லோகத்தில் எடுக்கச்சே இதுதான் எடுக்கிறார். போத் ஆஃப் தம் லைக் ஆனந்தம். Where we left this, Jnanaanandaika Swaroopa, Jnana Anandam. There's a reason also, Jnana Anandam, because Jeevan Swaroopam is Jnanam, Bhagavan's Swaroopam is Anandam. So, Jnanaanandaika na, பகவான் ஸ்வரூபம் ஆனந்தன்னா ஈ டஸ் நாட் ஹாவ் எனி ஞானம் இல்லை. சோ மெனி திங்ஸ் ஆர் தேர். வென் வி லுக் அட் இம், திஸ் இஸ் வாட் வி ரீலி. வென் யூ லுக் அட் தி பகவான், வி லுக் ஓன்லி லோட்டஸ் ஃபீட். வை தி நோஸ் வில் நாட் கிவ் யூ ஆர் எனி திங்? நோ, இட் இஸ் நாட் ஃபார் அஸ். தி லோட்டஸ் ஃபீட் தி ஈஸி ஒன். அவலம்பிக்க அரிதாகையாலே ஆல் அதர் பார்ட்ஸ் யூ கேனாட் ஹோல்ட் இட். தட்ஸ் ஒய் வி டூ. சிமிலர்லி ஃபார் ஜீவன் இட் இஸ் இ ஞானம். வாட் ஞானம்? சேஷத்வ ஜானம். ஓகே, தட் இஸ் வாட் எம்பெருமான் ஆர் ஃபைனலி செட். இட் இஸ் நாட் ஞானத்தினால மோட்சம் இல்லை, மோட்சம் இல்லை. த ஞானம் இஸ் சேஷத்துவ ஜானம். ஸோ தட் சேஷத்துவ ஞானம் ஹேஸ் டு பிளாசம் இன் டு பக்தி. ஸோ தட் கைண்ட் ஆஃப் எ ஞானம் வி நீட், தட் இஸ் அ வி கோ டு தி மோக்ஷம். ஸோ ஞான ஆனந்தம் இஸ் பகவான் சுஸ்வரூபம். அகமன்னம் 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 என் விசே ஆனந்தம் பர்பிங். அது மாதிரி தான் அது ha uha uha u. When we say that one, anandam is over there. Bhagavan is anandam, you are jnanam, jnananda. Both of them put together, he is above all of you. Bhagavan is a chetanam, high level chetanam. Chetanam means chaitanyam, jnanam. So he also had to have jnanam, otherwise he cannot do, and he has got the maximum anandam. Okay, so that it keeps on going over here. அனன்ய பிரயோஜன அனபதிகாதிசி அது அல்ல அகிலேய பிரத்யேக கல்யாணைகதான ஸ்வேதர சமஸ்த வஸ்து விலட்சண அனந்த ஞானானந்தைக ஸ்வரூபா சுவாமி மதானுரூபைக ரூப அச்சிந்திய. சோ நவ் வாட் ஹேப்பன்ஸ் இஸ் The fifth chuniga, he starts dividing. So I club them and you mark them. So all those things. The first one, various sambodhana. Sambodhana means here addressing, saluting, recognizing, perceiving, arousing, observing, all of them sambodhana. So those are the different ways he is going to do all of them. So here, first one he is going to talk about here, Bhagavan's guna. See, fifth one is a long one.
Same, okay, all things are
okay. Ama. Fifth one will come until Atra Dvayam. Adu varaikum.
Okay.
Because we put like that one, single shot, he doesn't want to interrupt anything while he is doing the Prabhati. Starting from the Aglaheya Pratyaniga. You never have any bad qualities. I'm telling the Dvayam now. Adu varaikum. All these things. But he could have done it in a short way, but he does not want that one. He wants to show all those things. This is how we will do the Sharanagati. That's why. So, this one start Agaleya Pratyaniga, and there is about almost like a one page, one and a half page will be there. So, the first group what we go, you can put A, B, C and everything. The first group what you're going to do is the Kalyana Gunas is going to talk about that one. And the Kalyana Gunas, so many of them there. First, he puts 12 of them. Sausilya, Vatsalya, Mardava, Arjava, Sauhartha, Samya, Karunya, Madhurya, Gambirya, Audarya, Chadurya, Stairya. Okay? So, first he put the 12 of them there. So, these are mainly for when we are going as a devotee, he has to protect you. Bhakta Rakshakam. So for the Rakshanagatthakku Urupana, Pillalavacharya writes like that one. Same thing Desian writes on that one. So these are the 12 things. Sausilya, we said top level, bottom level, he comes and moves with you. Vatsalyam, like a mother's affection. And Mardavam, soft in the heart. And Arjavam, very honest. Sauhardam, Samyam, so many of them are there. So this is how all the first 12. And then, not only good thing for me, Rakshagam, but I have a lot of problems. I have enemies. You have to take care of them. So Bhagavan has to have different qualities like Dairya, Saurya, Parakrama, Satyagama, Kritya, Kridagya, all those things are there. So Dairya, courage, Saurya, defeating the enemies and everything, Parakrama, never gets tired. He keeps on doing all of them. Satyagama, so, Satyakama, so many meanings are there. Satyakama means, we can think of the first level is, he has got all the likable qualities. Satyakama. Kriditva, doing. Kridagyatva, thankful. Even if you do a small thing, you would be very happy. So, these are the kinds of things that is going to help you to remove your bad things. Oh, he has done so much pavam, but he has done one prabhati. So, that's okay. I'm very thankful to him. Bhagavan has to have that qualities to do the nirsana of the bad things. So those are another six of them there. And then so many other things also there. So continuously is going. So the first you look at that Agaleya Pratyaniga Kalyanaiga Dana Guna Nidhi Divya Ruba, first group. And then Swabhaviga Anavadiga Adishaya. Swabhaviga Anavadiga Adishaya. That is a borrowed word from Stotra Ratnam. Alavandar Swami, that is the one quality that defines Bhagavan and you. If only one way you can say how you are different Bhagavan, okay? One way, any great thing what you do is not Swabhavina. It has to be blessed by him. For him it is Swabhavina. That's it. I'm so smart, Abhina. No, you're not smart. He has to bless you. Bhagavan is smart because naturally he is. Swabhavigam is one quality that distinguishes all the Chetanas and Bhagavan. Even in Moksham, not Swabhavigam. He has to bless you. Without blessing, he cannot get anything. Even go to the Moksham also, he has to bless you. Because it's not a barter system. Sir, I want to buy your house for $1 million now. I don't want to sell it. It doesn't matter how much you give. It doesn't matter how much prabhati you do, how much bhakti you do. I'm not going to give you now. There's no way you can do. Your prabhati is not a vyajam. Prabhati cools down, agyari langanam, because you trespassed all the rules. Bhagavan is mad and it cools. When it cools, just like the baby does something wrong, the father told, I will take you to the, whatever, the amusement park. So they did the wrong and he says, okay, I'm not taking you. You get angry. So the baby comes and holds the father's leg and says, no, no, I will not do, I will not do. Holding the father's leg and crying will not take you. Because of that, father has to cool down and he has to take you. Bhagavan is only Ubayam. Prabhati is not a Ubayam. Prabhati is a Vyajam through which we are going to get the good. Prati is a Vyajam through which we Purushagata. Acharyan is a Vyajam through which everything. Bhagavan is the final signature. What can we do? Veda says like that. He is the one science. So that's the way it is. Why they do like that one? Why Pirati cannot do like that one? And Bhagavan can recommend them now. Well, it's their home affairs. Why do we care? That's the way the husband and wife are doing there. Maybe in your house you can do whatever you want. But their house, the Shastra says, that's how they want to deal. So coming back here. Swabhaviga, anavadiga, adiseya, jnana, bala, aishwarya, vidya, sakti, tejas. Again he comes back because he loves that Bhagavan name, those things. Mardava, java, sauhartha, samya, karunya, madhurya, gambhira, udharya, chaturya, saidya, dailya, saurya, parakrama, satya, kama, satya, sangalpa, kridagya, dadya, sangheya, asangheya, kalyana, gunaka. So ocean, I cannot say. All I can say about 10, what I am doing. This is a person who, you know, was going to collecting the seashells in the beach, and he says, I know everything about the ocean, Brahmari. That's all you know. So we don't know anything. That's why he says, Maharnava. Then he goes over here. That is about all his exposition of his attributes, qualities, character. Next, he is going into the ornaments. So, Chida. Vivida vichitra ananda ascharya nitya niravatya niradise suganda niradise sugasparsa niradise ujjvalya kirida maguda shudhavadamsa makara kundala. Now he is going into the all the ornaments. One of the things we have to say, ornaments, ordinary people, when you put the ornaments, you look so good. The other way for Perumal. The ornament looks good sitting on him. That is the way. So that is how we have to tell. The ornaments are getting all of them because of this. So here, so many things, starting from Kirida, Maguda, Chuda, Avadamsa, Magara Kundala, Kraiveya, Hara, all the way Nupuram. Anywhere you go, the Nupuram will not leave. Without Nupuram, there is no Jnanam. Nupuram, okay? So all the way from top to the bottom, Bhagavanude, all the ornaments. And then next one, he goes into the groups. See, when you look at the Bhagavan, how do we approach? His internal characteristics, and then externally what he is wearing. Suruva, Ruva. Look how he arranged all of them. And then you see all other things. Divine weapons. Avaranam, and the weapons are separately. You are having that one. So that is the next one he is talking. Swanurube, Achintya Shakti, Shanga Shakra, Gadashi, Sharangat, Asangeya, Nitya, Neravatya, Neradiseya, Kalyana, Divyayuda. Ayudam, Divyayudam, Kalyana, Divyayuda. Look at the words. All the Ayudam is having only to do the good things. Okay? That is, they will not do anything bad for you. You don't have to be scared. So, that's where he describes Sriman Narayana, Ranganadas, divine weapons and everything. And mainly we say Shangam, Chakram, Gadai, Gadgam and Sharangam. Those are the five things. Panjayudam, we say. That is very much cherished, all of them. So, next he is going into the Evam Bhuda Bhumi Nila Nayaga. Swami Bada Nitya Neravatya Anuruba Suruba Ruba Gana Vibhavaishwarya Sila Dhanavadigadiseya Asangeya Kalyana Gunagana Srivallabha Evambhuda Bhumi Nila Nayaga. smart. You have to understand. What is the key word here? Sri Vallabha. Bhumi Nila Nayaka. Nayaka means the chief, leader, ruler. Vallabha means lover, beloved. Vallabha is a different word. Vallabha means, Nayaka means a leader, captain, chief, hero, husband. And Vallabha, when you say that one fear, Prati, darling, sweetheart, that is Vallabha. So, only sweet. We learned that in Tirupavai also. However you say Neela Devi, Bhuma Devi and everything, they are part of her, it has to go only through Piriya Prati, Sri Mahalakshmi only. So that is the difference, very nicely put that one separately, because we don't have much time to do all of them, because if you go through each line, Alvar has said like that, you have to follow only that. Alvar, when he said, Ugandaval, Piratiki, you will be Abhimadam, Anurubam, everything, for others you are the husband. So that's the way they have said, and you have to follow that, you cannot go any other way. Purvacharya, Alvars, whatever they have done, that is the same line we have to do. So, that is one, Evam Bodha Bhumi Nila Nayaka. And then it goes in, Swachandana Vritti Surubastiri Pravritti Beda Asesha Shesadayika Rubai. Now, we talked about Pirumal's Surubam, Rubam, ornaments, and then all the items, and then Pirati is surrounding him, and then surrounding all others surrounding. So, these are all the Aishwaryam. Okay, so we are getting Swarupa, Rupa, Guna. First, Guna is the Ullar Kudiri. Swarupam and Gunam is inside. So he always keeps on telling Gunam, Bhagavad Guna and Bhavam. So Rupa and Aishwarya, that is the only two things you will be seeing outside. Rupa, you see all of them with all the ornaments and weapons and all surrounding people, they are all the Aishwaryam. Aishwaryam is what? He's got 100 servants, sir. Perumal has got that many Nitya Suris. Perumal has got that many of Muktas are there. So those are all attendants. So that is the next one. So Chandana Vritti. Surubhastiri Pravritti Beda. So Asecha Shashai Dirubha Nitya Niravatya Niradese Jnana Kreshwarya Ananda Kalyana Gunagana Sesha Seshachana Garuda Prabhuga Nana Vidananda Parijana Parijarika Parijarida Sharana Yugada. All Garuda, Vishaksena, all those people, everybody is covered over there. And next one, Paramavaram. Now we looked at that one, the place. Wow, it looks so nice, beautiful and everything. So he wants to describe the Paramavaram. That is the Aishwaryam for that. Paramayogi mangmanasa parichetya suruva swabhava swamivada vivida vichitra ananda bhokya bhogobhagarana bhogasthana bhogyam. Boga Ubagaranam. Bogyam is whatever you are enjoying. Boga Ubagaranam. So maybe you put a sandal and Udvati, nice smell and everything. Ubagaranam there. Bogasthana. Not this. Let me take a privately go to a garden and sit there. There is a particular sthanam you feel very happy. Bogasthana. Okay. Or you want to sit on the throne. You want to see how it looks like. All those kinds of things. Bogasthana. So those are the things he was saying. Nigila Jagadure Vibhavalai Leela Satyagama Satyasangalpa Parabrahma Buddha Purushottama. See here, Mahavibhode Sriman Narayana Sri Vaikunthanada. See, Bhogobhagaranam not necessarily has to be fragrance. All the people who do Kaingaryam, you feel so happy, they become the Bhogobhagaranam. Okay? So, whatever you do makes you Bhagavan happy. So, they are the Ubhagaranam to make you to happy. So, when Perumal comes here, Dole, we say Ubhagaranam means not Achetana Purun. We are also Ubhagaranam. We are like Achetanam, we are trying to serve him. All Muktas and Nityas, all of them, whatever the Kaingaryam they do, they are all Bhogobhagaranam. And Bhogasthanam. Bhogasthanam is Pirati, Sita Pirati was there, Rama was lying down, he said on her lap. Bhogasthanam. he feels so happy. So it does not have to be the garden. So bhoga bana bhoga sthana. So it keeps on going, all of them. And then it says, next one, so when you say about the moksha, coming to the Leela Vipudi. Susangalpana vidayi swaroopa sthiti pravritti susesha daiga swabhava prakriti purusha kalatmaka. Prakriti purusha kalatmaka. Prakriti is the raw material. Purushan is the jivatma. Kalam is the one that determines everything over here. So, chit achit Ishwaran. Ishwaran is only one. Chit, when you take it, chit means jnanam. Three people. Baddha jivan, mukta jivan, nitya jivan. So people here, people went from there, people always there, eternals. And same thing with the achetana tattvam, three. Prakriti, sudha tattvam, kalam. Prakriti is the raw material made here. Sudha tattvam is the raw material made in nitya vibhuti. And kalam is a clock that determines. Kalam is basically between two events. The gap between two events is the kalam. In moksham, time stands still. There is no kalam. Kalam is there, but it's no power. Bhagavan has got the power. So there's no clock. That's the reason. So you go to the moksham tomorrow, I go to the moksham day after tomorrow. No senior, junior. Only from here we may say, oh, anga mochadla, there's no clock. We cannot identify who is first, who is second. Everybody is the same. Only in the clock then you will know. Okay. So that is why kalam, when he says a kalam and purushan, and Prakriti is talking about this one. So Bhagavan Aishwaryam is not only Nitya Vibhuti, the Leela Vibhuti is also he's talking about here. And so many other kinds of things he goes on that one. And then coming back into the next one. Now again he goes back to the Trikalyana Gunas. Satyagama, Satya Sangalpa, Parabrahma Buddha, Purushottama, Mahavibhude, Sriman Narayana, Sri Vaikunthanatha. Amazing order, all these things. It's not some random. Everything has got tremendous meaning on this one, all of them. Satyakama, Satya Sangalpa, Parabrahma Buddha, Purushottama, first four qualities. Next four, Mahavibhude, Srimanne, Narayana, Sri Vaikunthanatha. These are the auspicious qualities, we say that one. The first four of them as a part of the Bhagavan's ability to create the world. Because as we had done the Sribhashyam there, and Jagat Vyabharam for that. So Srishtikarta, for that it needed the first qualities. That's why he put that one first. Because he just talked about Leela Vibhuti, that one. And then Mahavibhude, Vaikunthanatha, Nitya Vibhudile irukkakoodiyathu. Purushottama, Narayana, Leela Vibhudike irukkakoodiyathu. So he puts all the classified things. That's how he ordered all those things. Sriman, all these things, you are a dummy without her. So Sriman, he puts that one. And then he could not stop. There are other qualities that are great. What can I do? I cannot. Karunya, Sausilya, Vatsalya, Martha. He keeps on saying. Maybe I forgot to tell before. I had to tell you now. So he keeps on telling that one again and again and again. All this Kalyana Gunas and everything. So, and then he comes over here. This is where the dialogue, when he come here. Sriman Narayana Asharanya Saranyaha Ananya Saranaha Totpadara Vindayugalam Sharanamagam Prabhatye. Whole Dvayamantaram is there. Purvagandam. Okay. Prabhatye, same thing. Agam Prabhatye, he says. Okay. Hold that agam. Sharanam. Sharanam Prabhatye. Same thing is coming over there. There, Sriman Narayana Charanau. You need that one. So Sriman Narayana, that's come there. Charanau Tod Pada Ravinda Yugalam, that's also there. So Sri Mate Narayana Charanau Sharanam Prabhat. The ye padam uttu. Ye, if you separate that one, Sri Mat Narayana Charanau Sharanam Prabhat ye. That ye padam, Swami Desigan does in a differently than Ashtaslogi in Parasarabhatta. Parasarabhatta took the Prabhatye. Desigan said Prabhat and ye. Prabhat is the action doing. Ye means Uttam Purushayaka Vachanam, qualifier. Who are you? Why should I give it to you? That ye says, I am Akinchana. I cannot do anything without you. So that A is Asharanya Sharanya Ananya Sharanaha. That was a, that is the A padam. So when you look at that, Sriman Narayana Asharanya Sharanya Ananya Sharanaha Tvatpada Ravindayagalam Sharanamagam Prabhatye. That is the Dvaya Mantra. Purva Gandam, yes, done that one. Then Atra Dvayam, he says, what does it mean Atra Dvayam? People said two things. As soon as you have done that one, you don't have no other job other than reciting Dvaya Mantra. That is Atra Dvayam. Second, people said, no, it is not. You have to know what you have signed up for. What you have signed up for, you said you are an idiot. You cannot do anything. You have to act like that. So don't have an ego. Don't blame on somebody. Don't do Bhagavad-Avacharam. Don't do Bhagavad-Avacharam and everything. So the meaning of the Dvayam, you should get immediately. So Atra Dvayam and Adla Puttanga. That means not just blindly telling Dvayam, yes, it is needed, but you have to know the meaning of that one. That is why Atra Dvayam comes over there. Then next Shunigai 6 comes. So now Emperumanar has done Prabhatti, the first part. But he has not completed, he continues on that one. Why he is doing that? Then Bhagavan is going to answer later. Pitaram, Madaram, Daran, Putran, Bandun, Sagin, Gurun, Ratnani, Dhanadhanyani, Chetrani, Grihani, Che, Sarvadharmansha, Sandhyachya, Sarvagamansha, Saksharan, Loga Vikranda, Sharanau, Sharanam, Te, Abrajam, Vibho. See, all these things over here is basically saying, Bhagavan, you are the only relation, nobody. Even though I consider all of them, none of them. Why? Because Bhagavan has measured everything. All your father, mother, all Aishwarya, what you are dependent on is under that. So if you hold him, everything is automatically. So it's a, when we ask the small baby, who is your father? So this is my father. This is Tatara. Who is Tatara? Your father says, your dad is daddy, na? That doesn't understand that one. All it knows only Tata. That is what we are. We know there's a Bhagavan. We know this is all we own. But we don't know all these are owned by him. So when you go to him, everything automatically comes. So the baby does not know daddy's daddy is Tata. All the peak things you are having is the daddy for that one. So you go to him, everything is there. So that's why he says, you are the only one. And then continue on. Tomeva madha cha pida tomeva, tomeva vandushya gurus tomeva. All those kinds of things keep on going. Bhagavan is the relation. Then pidasi logasya chara charasya tomasya bujyasya gurur garyan. All these things are taken from Puranam and Gita. What he wants to show, they have told all of them, I have done Sharanagadi based on that. Because we need a pramana. Don't start your own. So Bhagavan will ask the question. All these things are described. What should internal things going on between Bhagavan and him? Bhagavan is asking, what should I do? You did this Sanagati. You are completely useless. Then he says like that one. You own all of them. You cannot disown me. So this is how each of this one is coming. So there is a small conversation going between Bhagavan and Ramanuja over there. After the Sanagati done, so Bhagavan is asking all of them to him. So, but later on, once he has done all these things, then everybody goes on the Ramanuja Sampradayam. When you say the Dvaya Mantram, immediately Bhagavan knows, oh, not only coming from Prati, you are coming from Ramanuja Sampradayam. Okay, go. Okay, go. He keeps on putting that one if everybody goes to moksha. Tasmat pranamya pranidaya gayam prasada yetvam ahami samityam. All those things are here. Now next to Chunigai. See, these are the one, what you are looking is a 6, 7, 8, 9. And we come to the 10th Chunigai. Mano vakkayaihi. That is the 10th one. Mano vakkayaihi anadikala pravritta ananda akritya karana kritya karana bhagavata bhajara bhagavata bhajara asakya bhajara rupa dana vidya ananta bhajaran. Oh, he says, I have done all these things. Please pardon me. That is what he is asking for. So, yestandi sharanagadi, but now he is going to the Uttaragandhattage. What Krishna told? Sarvadharman parityajya mamekam sharanam braja. What is it? Agamtva sarva pabebhyo. You said that one. That is what is catching him. Bhagavan, I have done all this pavam. You have to remove them. That is it. Uttaragandhattage. He is asking. First, you have to anishta nivritti, then ishta prapti. Anishta nivritti is manovakkayehi, all the three. Anadigalam, so many of them, pravritti, it keeps on going. Akritya karana, kritya karana. What I am supposed to do, I am not doing. What I am not supposed to do, I am doing all those things. Bhagavadabhajara, Bhagavadabhajara, all those things. Beginningless time, I am doing all these things. So, since they are committed in the past, since committed during present, since committed in the future, all of them, please pardon me. Bhagavan cannot pardon the future. Okay? What he means here, abuddhi purvagaram, any future, he said. Aslesha vinashav, in Brahma Sutra, Aslesha means ottad, don't stick. Vinashav means it will be completely burnt. Completely burnt is all your past karmas. Aslesha ottad, only if unknowingly you do anything, that will be. Nobody will give you a check. You do anything you want, I will pardon you. Nobody will give you. Okay? It's only abuddhi purvaka. So here, pardon all the un... Because in sopanam, you may be hitting somebody, your bhagavata. Sopanam is not in your control. Dreams are not your control. Bhagavan controls them. So, without your power, it has happened. So you ask for it. Bhagavan excuses it because it's not under your control. So similarly here, is anarabdhakaryan, arabdhakaryan, kridan, kriyamanan, he keeps on, sarvam kshamaswa, please excuse me, all of them. That is what the dvayam uttaragandham starts. Then 11th one, anadigala pravurtam, vibhiride jnanam, atma vishayam, vibhiride jnanam. I went to all different discourses. Finally, I am coming over here to understand about Bhagavat Ramanuja Siddhantam. I went to all the different places. Vibhiride jnanam, atma vishayam, krishna jagat vishayam cha, vibhiride vrittam cha, asesha vishayam. He keeps on saying, because of that, pardon everything, perverse notions, perverse ideas. Because all other sampradayam, Sri Bhashyam, what we do? Ramanuja sampradayam, visitta dvaidam, he established, chit achit ishwaran, tattvatrayam, based on tattvam, hidam, purushartam, what we do? That is what is established by Bhagavan himself. It is not Ramanuja started. Bhagavan started that one in Pancharatra Sastra. So that is what is there. Anything else you do, it is vibharita jnanam. I have done lot of them. So when young age, you may not realize, we have done all these things. Please excuse me. At that time, I didn't know. My friends were like that. The things were like that one. My town was like that. I was forced to do. So, but one thing I'll tell, for all of them, Bhagavan has created for a reason. We never put anybody down. You can give donation to anybody. Nothing stops you. That's a church is asking, a mosque is asking, and a earthquake something. Everything you can give money. You may not take anything from them. Taking is always a problem. You can always give. Okay? For everybody you can give. So that's why even Bhagavan Dolai, Krishna, when he comes in, he can go into Muslims' house also. Everybody is his kid. But he may not take anything from there. Okay? So, same thing. We should consider, Bhagavat Ramanuja Sribhashyam says, everybody is Bhagavan's shariram. We should love. But not necessarily we have to take anything there. Okay? So, because how it is prepared, the way it is prepared, it goes inside there. And if you eat that one, you get that gunam also. That is the reason why they say that. So, Chudiga 12. That is the Madhyanadi Karma Pravaga Pravartam. Karma Pravagam. Continuously coming. Bhagavat Surupa Dinodhanagarim Viparide Jnana Jananim Sva Vishayascha Bhogya Buddher Jananim. Adha underline manam. Sva Vishayascha Bhogya Buddhe Jananim. my mind should not go into the Vishayantharam. That's all is. அதாவது மேக் மை டிபிஜே தர்மபோத ஞானம் கிளியர் ஸோ தட் ஐ டோன்ட் கோ இன் டு தி அல்ப அஸ்திர பலன் தட் இஸ் வாட் ஸ்வ விஷயாச்ச போக்ய புத்தே ஜனனி தேகேந்திரியத்வேன போக்யத்வேன சூக்ஷ்ம ரூபேன ச அவஸ்திதாம் தெய்வீம் குணமயீ மாயாம் தாசபூதம் சரணாகதோஸ்மி தவாஸ்மி தாசக பெருமாள் இஸ் ஆஸ்கிங் வை ஐ ஆல்ரெடி டன் சரணாகதி யூ டோல் தட் யூ கோன் டு கிவ் மோக்ஷம் So please do it that one for me. I am a prince. You have to treat me like a prince. You have to remove all of them. You have to give certain things so that I can be there. So we are putting in a spot for Bhagavan. He said, I am going to put the crown for you tomorrow when you come to the moksham. But I am a prince. I have to show I am a prince. Other people have to see. Unless you remove, I will be one among them. So he puts a checkmate with the Bhagavan to remove the dharma buddhi jnanam so that it will be clean for you. So this is where we take it from Abhyuda Prarabdha Karma also, Bhagavan can erase and make it nicely. This is where, and that's why I said draw two lines over there, that's most important. He says, as I cry, I am your servant. I seek refuge under lotus feet. When I say like that one, and you are already sanctioned the first line, I did the Prabhati, you have to do all of them. Because Desian says, Prabhattikki anantarame moksham. When you do Prabhatti, next moment you got moksham. But you may not realize it. You may have it $1 million in the packet, he keeps on looking for 10 cents where it is. So Bhagavan says, you already have it. Don't look at all of them. Tontu sarvam parityache, snegam sojana bandushu, mayavesya manasamyaku, samadrak vicharaswagam. Krishna says in Uddhava Gita, give up everything. Put your constant thinking on me and be, live happily. Treat everybody the same. That's what I say. So, Chunagai 12. Then, Chunagai 13, he is talking about the desired result. Eternal Kaingaryam. That, Desham Jnani Nitya Yuktaka Yegabhattir Visishyade Piyogi Jnani Nyotyartam Agam Samamapriyaha. Checkmate again. This is what you told in Gita. I'm repeating them. These are Gita slogans, he put there. Udhara sarve vaide, jnani tu atmaiva me madam, astira sagi yuktatma, mamevam anuttamam gadim, bahunam janmanamante, jnanamanman prabhatyade, vasudeva sarvamidi, samahatma sudurlabaha. Next to Charama slogan, this is the most important slogan. பகூனாம் ஜென்மநாமந்தே கோடி கோடி ட்ரில்லியன்ஸ் அண்ட் ட்ரில்லியன்ஸ் ஆஃப் ஜென்மா ஆஃப்டர் தட் ஒன் ஞானவான்மான் பிரபத்தே ஒன்லி ஞானி டஸ் தி பிரபத்தி டு பகவான் வை வாசுதேவ சர்வமிதி ஆஸ் ஐ செட் ஐ நோ திஸ் இஸ் மை ஃபாதர் அண்ட் தட் இஸ் தாத்தா தாத்தா இஸ் யுவர் ஃபாதர்ஸ் ஃபாதர் யூ டோன்ட் நோ ஈ ஓன்ஸ் எவ்ரி திங் வாசுதேவ சர்வமிதி லைக் சம்படி ஹஸ் இஃப் யூ கோ டு மோக்ஷம் The Malgova Mamram is there. Everything will get that one. Some people keep on asking like that one. You get everything. So all the blank check Bhagavan gives are that. So when you have that one, we have to look for all of them. So Bahunam Janmanamante Jnanamanman Prabhatyare Vasudeva Sarvamidhi. Krishna talks about himself. Vasudevan, not Paravasudevan. Vasudevan Udaya son. Krishna, me. Krishna says, Vasudeva Sarvamidi, sa Mahatma Sudurlabha, he calls Mahatma. Such a great soul is very, very rare. So, it is Logatrayodhira Jnanena Mam Kurushwa. I have to get that idea. You told Krishna, I did the Sharanagati, please bless me. So, Bhagavan is put in the corner. Not only he gives moksham, he wants that moksham to be here. He puts all those things, please bless me on that one. And then it goes into the 13th Shuniga. Purushasya Padapartha Bhaktya Labhyatvan Ananyaya Bhaktya Tananya Shakyaga Madbhaktin Labade Param. So you said Parabhakti, Paragyana, Parma Bhakti, all of them I have to get that one. See Partha, hey Arjuna, you told that one. Similarly, give me level by level all those things I need that one. It is Tana Trayodhira Parabhakti Yuktam Mam Kurushva. Next is shown here, 14th. 15th, Parabhakti Paragyana, Paramabhakti Gade, Ega Swabhava Mam Kurushva. Again, all of these things, Parabhakti, Paragyana, Paramabhakti, all of them he says. Now there's a question comes. And Swami has already done Parabhakti. Parabhakti, Paragyana, Paramabhakti is in the Bhakti Yoga. What is he asking here? He's not asking for the as a Ubaya. You already dumped your luggage. You got the boarding pass to go to the plane. You are waiting in the waiting lounge. And waiting lounge, you don't have to do anything. That guy says, you already have the boarding card. Oh, you are coming and asking. When the plane leaves, I tell you. Now you're saying, until the plane leaves, I should be enjoying. I know when I'm in the destination Hawaii, I would enjoy. But in the transit lounge where you are sitting over there, you should be enjoying. The transit lounges, that's what we are. We cannot go with the rest of the crowd in the world because they are all undiye udayendru vandoda mimmandalathil. They want only food, they want the dress, they want worldly things. We don't want that. We cannot go into the plane. We are sad. This is not your plane. Wait there. So our time has not come yet. So we are not there. We are not here. We are in between. We are Trisanga Swargam. So at that Trisanga Swargam, we are dictated by the open sins, whatever we have done in this Janma. And please make that to be good. Again, abhyudha prarabdha karma, make it less, make it less. Agami, bless me. Agami is what you're going to do after pravarti. Don't make me to do that one. That's what he's asking. And Shunige 16. Parabhakti Paragyana Paramabhakti Paribhunana Varade Nitya Visadadama Ananya Prayojana Anabadigadi Sepriya Bhagavat Anubhavokam Tadabhida Bhagavat Anubhavajanide Anabadigadi Sepridigaride. All these things he say. You know what I ask for moksham? Those things? Can I make it here? That is what he is saying. So slowly he is asking, he is already agreed. So the what they would say, tomorrow is Diwali, I'm going to make all this. But Chanam, Mom, why don't you make this? Mom, why don't you do let the pardon? Mom, you made 10 sweets. Why don't you take one sweet today itself? Why don't you give? Why don't you take one 100 letters? Why don't you give 2 letters today? The kids will ask. That's what he's asking. All those things you want to give, can you please start right now? How he's asking that? Very nicely, and Bhagavan is put there. Just like Prati said, I'm doing Saranagadi. You did Saranagadi. So Bhagavan says, okay, I'll give you. And Prati said, anything you'll ask, he will give you. Now he is asking, make me all of them. But he is not asking Vishayantaram. He is asking only Vishayam. Only Bhagavad Vishayam is asking. So, now, this is 16 up to that. He has done the Purva Gandam. And then he said, Krishna, you said all of them, make me good in this one. So two things you have asked. One, moksham. And the second part is, here you get all these things based on Puranas, Bhagavad Gita and everything. Based on that only I am asking. I am not asking anything different. So once prabhati is guaranteed, moksham is guaranteed, whether you are a bhakti yogam or prabhati yogam is no difference. Okay. Once you got the boarding pass, sir, I bought the ticket 2 years back, you got only a standby now. Doesn't make any difference. Both of them going in. Okay? That's what it is. So bhakti or prabhati, both of them will go. Adan tulya vikalpam. So now, in concluding Shuniga, there, Bhagavan is coming. Ranganatha responds to the prayers of. This is a beautiful passage, this one. It's a huge one, 17th. Evam bodhamat kaingarya pratyubayadaya avakalapta. This one, take that whole passage. Yena kena bipragarena, in the middle. Dvaya vaktatvam kevalam. Somewhere in the middle you see that. Yena kena bipragarena, underline that one. Until then, there is one thing. After that is another one. Yena kena bipragarena, dvaya vakta. Okay. So until then. So Bhagavan, this is like you put a mirror. until that problems you have made. Bhagavan is saying, he's not giving, he's saying, Yevam Buddha Matkaingere Prat Ubayada Avakalupta. You wanted to do Kaingere for me, but you don't have anything. You don't have no knowledge, you don't have no karma, and you are so bad, you are looking at all the worldly things and everything. Bhagavan is stacking one by one. All those until Yenikena bi Pragarene. These are the problems you have. So he is really scared. I did the Sharanagadi, I told all of them, and still he is coming and telling all these problems you have. You have these many problems. Then he is waiting. Then he says, Yena kena bi pragarena dvaya bhakta tvam yedo oru vagayil dvayatai ulariya unakku. You blabbered the dvayam. All those things I told you, I excuse you. So you have to tell all of them, because then this is the place where Ranganatha answers back to Ramanuja. And Ramanuja writes this one over here. This is how Perumal answered me. So Perumal looks at you. You have done all these things. You have to remember. You did. But just for Dvayam you mentioned only once. All other mantras you have to tell correctly. If you make a mistake, you become like a Kumbhakarna. So you go on to sleep. But here, any way you tell, I understand you. All other mantras, telling is important. Meaning is not important. We do so many Sandhyandana mantras. Nobody knows. But that's okay. Nobody is expected to know. You have to do Sandhyandana. That's all. It has got the palan. Bhavati Vichandegi, the kid is asking. He does not know anything about each padam by padam, what is the meaning. But he gets the vichay. Similarly, the all mantras. Here, Dvayam, you don't have to know how to pronounce it correctly. Any which way you pronounce, it's okay. But the meaning you have to know. Dvayam, Arthanu Sandhanena is going to say over here. So, Yenakena bi pragarena, any which way you have done this one. Tvam, Kevalam. Look at that. Just for that. Bhagavan says, Kevalam. Madiyaiva daya, based on my daya, my compassion. That is why daya shadakam. Why it is? Because you told Dvayam, because I have daya, forget about it. You and me are good friends from now onwards. That's what Perumal says. No problem, you get the moksha. So that's what continuously, all the things you have asked for, I'll bless you. I'll bless you, all of them. Yena kena bi pragarena dvaya vatta tvam kevalam madi yaivadeya nisyesha vinashta sagedugama charanara vindegalai gantiga atyantika parabhakti paragyana paramabhakti vignaha. All the vignam it is, it will be gone. Everything will be good for you. All those things you said, Bhagavan, one by one he puts all of them saying that. Then he says, like a mirror as I said, all the problems, dvayam, all the things you're going to get. This is from Bhagavan's word. And then 18th Shunigas. Evam Bhudosi. Amazing. I don't have to say, Bhagat Ramanuja, you have become like that. I blessed you already. You have become like that one. That is what we should think. When you do the Sharanagati, you have become like that. Bhagavan has made you. That means, now you say, how come I get headache? How come I am not getting a promotion? How I am not doing that? Now, you should have trillions of things. I reduced to one penny. If I remove that penny, then you will be completely happy. You will never think of me. Desikan says in the Shanagadi Nyasatharagam, he says, I have to leave one penny. Analda elladathilum sastrathukku oru $1 kudunga appdi paangala. Because the transaction has to be written. Otherwise, transaction will be forgotten. So there's a transaction there. So I had to put one penny over here, one problem for you. Then only you would always remember that one problem out of trillion, we think is so huge. Okay, like the Christians, they say, Lord, I come here not to ask you anything, but I had to give you the thanks what you have already done for me. Thanksgiving. That's what he says. Same thing, it's all borrowed from here. So we always pray. Prayer is nothing but saying thanks to Bhagavan. You're already blessed. Think of so many unfortunate people. We have everything. Why you really want to go and fight the Bhagavan for the last 1%? You got 99%. Be happy with that. So, evam bhudosi, you are done. Then, next he says, atyatmiga, adibaudiga, adidaiviga. Okay, atyatmiga means internal. Anything you have, kamam, kovam, all those kinds of things, all your headache, cold, all internal things, everything's atyatmiga. Adibaudiga, by all other outside people, so by jandus or people and all the animals, everything they do. Adi Deviga, that is by the divine action, by something like a flood, say, house burns down, all those things, some there. So, Atyatmika, Adi Baudhika, Adi Deviga, none of them will bother you. That's what he says. Dukkha Vigna Gandhara Gidastvam Dvayam, everything will be removed. Now you have to underline, this is the most important part. Bhagavan says, Dvayam Arthanu Sandhanena Saha Sadaivam Bhakta Yavat Sharira Padam Atraiva Sirange Sugamashva. Doyam Artha Anusandhanena Saha Sada Evam Bhakta Yavat Sharira Padam. He says, hey Embermana, from now onwards, understand the meaning of Doyam and keep on reciting that. Now he has, oh, Embermana did not recite Doyam before now. No, no, no. You've been doing all along. Continue to do that. Next line it says, Yavat Sarira Padam, until your last breath. Atraiva Sirange Sugamaswa. Come to Sirangam. You've gone to all Sthalayatra everywhere. Enough. Come and make your headquarters here. Stay in Sirangam. That is why Embermana stayed in Sirangam. Even after he is gone, his Buddha Udal is gone after that, they have Sannadhi there. Always in Sirangam. So that is Bhagavan's command to stay in Sirangam. So that is why, until your body gives up, stay over here. Then, Sarira Pada Samaye Du Kevalam, that is the 20th one.
19th
one? Atyatmika Adi Baudhika. 18th is Evam Bhudosi, only one. We can cross check at the end of the class, make sure that we don't lose anything. Sarira Pada Samayedi Kevalam Madhiye Vaidaya Adi Prabhuttaha. Here what he is saying, when I am dying, I really want to see you. Why? Adavadu, past, present, future, everything I want to have you. It is Dehasanayatla Bhagavanudaya Smaranai is not needed. For the prabhati, bhakti yogi ki you need, okay? Antima smriti avashyam, namaka is not there. But I like that to see you. I don't want to live not even a nanosecond. So that is why he is asking as a palan, not as a ubayam over here, okay? Sarira pada samayedi kevalam madhiyai vedaya adiprabhutta mameva alogayam. He is asking all of them. Good. Then, 21st. See, 20th, he is saying, Lord of them, you said because of your soul compassion, I am going to get all of them. How come I get it in a moksham? How come I get the rest of the days? But during the last minute, I think about, oh, what would happen to this house? I don't want to think like that. There also I want to do. As a palan I am asking, not as a ubayam, that one. So, at the time of the body is falling, solely as a result of my compassion. Bhagavan is saying, here, Bhagavan is saying, and you will be having that one. Bhagavan guarantees for prabhannas, I will mix you. And nobody would know. Nobody would know that one. Pogacha, does he have the Bhagavan's smaranai? Nobody will know. So, only when you go up there, I told you so, it happened. He will say you that one. So, that's what they said. Chuniya twin, Bhagavan is pressing. So, Prabhannas, you don't have to worry about it. Even if you die in a gutter and fall down and die, you will always think about Perumal. These are all Prashayantharam. You will always think about him. So, Shuniga 21. Madhe bodhats trasamseha atra te. So, Bhagavan is assuring right now. No doubt about that one. Okay? Don't ever doubt what I told you. Atra. In this meaning. Te. For you. Ma bhut samseyaha. Atra te. In this meaning. What it means. Never worry that you don't have any principle. Oh, Bhakti Yogi has got all of them. I don't have anything. All I did is one prostrating, go to the Acharya and he did the Sharanagati. He said, Kshanakala Karyam. Don't worry about that. He says, what he is going to get in Bhakti Yogam, you're going to get here. That is said, Made Pudatra Samseyaha. Atra, in this meaning, Te Atra, when you do on that one Bhakti Yogam, very similar to that, Te, no doubt I will give you the same thing for you. No investment is needed from your part. You already done Prabhati. Then he is tagging Shuniga 22. He is a long one. Anudam nokta purvam ne naja vakshe gadashana. Gadashana, anytime, ever. Anudam, false, untrue, lying, fiction. Never think like that one. I never told in the past a lie, and there is nothing in the future that will attribute I told a lie. Nothing. I always tell the truth. I have never uttered a lie and I will never utter in the future. There is ever. Ramo Dharna Bibhashade. Even the Avadaran Raman is like that. I am Sriman Narayana. He did it for only 60,000 years. I do it all the time. And all Ramanaya Gundara. Ramo Dharna Bibhashade. Rama never speaks two words. When he gives the promise, Ramo Dharna Bibhashade, told by him. He's in a Kaigei Tereche, so he is asking, Ma, why you had to go and ask Dasharatha king about your two boons? You have wasted that. All you have to do, ask me, Rama, do this. I would have done happily. I will never go back against my word. You could have kept all those boons with you. Very nicely. Ramo Dharnabhi Bhashade, he says that. That is from Bhagavan's word. Sagadeva prabannaya tavasmi dicheyachade abhayam sarvabhudebhyo dadam yedat vridam mama dadami. That is my vridam. Once you do, sakrit eva urdadava prabannaya tavasmi. I am yours. I don't have any swatantra. I am yours. You can move me just like any achetana purul. When you say like that one, Bhagavan will protect you. Sarva dhanman parityajya mamegam sharanam braja. That is also Krishna told. Then, idi mayayavai yuktam. It's not Krishna. It is not Rama. I am telling you. Ranganatha tells to Bhagavan. It is uttered by myself. So Bhagavan gives a promise. Those are all Ramas I am quoting. This is what. But forget about them. I am telling you. Purumal. It's not said through the Maya Yuktam. Very beautiful word. The explanation they say, you do not go through Vedas. Vedas says like that. Forget about Vedas. Vaidika says like that. Forget about them. That is why when Adivan Sharagoban, Desigan came before him, he's asking whether Vedas is important or Bhagavan is important. Desigan says, Bhagavan is important, not Vedas. That's why he's from here. He says, I told you. Forget about Vedas and everything. Our Acharya says very beautifully this word. It is Mayavik Yuktam. Because Bhagavan has promised Bhagavad Ramanuja to give the moksham, for one time you go to the Dvayam under the Acharya, it is guaranteed. Bhagavan has given his word. Forget about Rama and Krishna. Forget about Vedas. Forget about Prabandham. It is his own work. Okay? Very beautifully he says that one. Adastvam tavasam, the 23rd one. Adastvam tavatatvado madjnana darsana praptishu nissamsayaha sugamashva. 23rd. He says, Adastvam, Again he says, what is attained through the Bhakti Yogam, you get the Prabhati also. Rest is assured. Don't worry. Peaceful. Go and enjoy. Nisyam Sega Sugamaswa. So, people may ask, do we have to get a new knowledge after Prabhati? Nothing is needed. Here, that's why he is saying, you already got everything. You don't need. So, you already got a PhD. Then you go, sir, in the third grade you are a teacher. I forgot one homework, Abhina. Who cares about your third grade homework? You already got a PhD. Just like that, Bhagavan says, nothing is needed. Everything is done. No problem at all. You have the knowledge. No knowledge is needed. You can take all the books and throw it away. You don't need them. All you have to do is behave. Behave. Put it into action. That is what he wants you. Nobody has to read anything more. Like there is a book was there, very popular, New York Times bestseller. Whatever I had to learn, I learned it in my second grade. You already got it. Only thing people don't want to do that, so they keep on looking, what is the leave away, what is the bypass. So, nothing is needed. You have the true jnana, knowledge about me. You already have them. So then, there's a last one here. Nissamshaya Sugamaswa. Okay? How beautifully he writes that one. Nissamshaya Sugamaswa. The first word is Paramarthika. Paramarthika Nissamshaya Sugamaswa. Paramarthika is two meanings. First meaning is the truth. When he does the truth, Nissamshaya. Paramarthika second meaning, Prayojanam. Sugamaswa. That's it. You don't need to know anything. Paramarthika Nissamshaya Sugamaswa book end. Very beautifully you put Embermana on that one. Then there is one last shooting there. In some books it is not. Adastvam tavatatvado madjnana darsana praptishu Nissamshaya Sugamaswa 23rd. Next one 24th. Antyakale smritiryadu Tava kaingarya karida tamenam bhagavannatya kriyamanam kurushvame. Okay. Finally, Bhagavan has told all these things, Embermana says. You have told all of them, please make me to do like that. So he says as a thankful note, he is saying that one. Enable me, O Lord, enable me what you told to do like that one. So beautiful, very similar to Uddhava. Uddhava is asking to, Bhagavan, I know all these things. But how do I do that? Enable me. Then Bhagavan gives the whole Uddhava Gita. Similarly, enabled me, he is saying that one. The remembrance of you, I always have to remember. And I always have to remember to do the kaikaryam for you. That is what? The Swaroopa Jnanam. The Dharmi Jnanam is basically inside to do kaikaryam for that one. So that is what it says over here. So that's basically the commentary, mainly based on Sudaprakasikacharya, Sudarsana Suri's explanation based on that one. I took a little bit from Periyavachan Pillai, not that much, but Sudaprakasika based on that one. So we'll conclude at this point. Kavidharkika Simhaya Kalyana Gunasharine Srimade Venkatesaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha Srimade Nigamanta Mahadeshikaya Namaha.